Sure, I want to make a profit.
Your profit on a mere $6,000 investment would be upwards of $60,000.
$900 profit selling a boat and a motor.
That's profit sharing. You deserve it.
Pharyngitis. Sinusitis.
Sure, you can call it capitalism. A free market. A celebration of tariff breakdowns.
Dysmenorrhea.
They're locking up sane people for profit.
You take them to school, sell them to your friends, make a tidy wee profit.
That's capitalism.
You can either profit by this or be destroyed.
From here we strike out and bring hope to the oppressed. The oppressed who are still slaves to running dog, foul breath, capitalist vermin like yourself.
The highest profit at the lowest risk.
Capitalism at its finest.
Well, they're businessmen.
So? No profit, no product.
Insane profit.
For 5 years now, you've worked your ass off at Inatech, hoping for a promotion or some kind of profit sharing or something.
How on earth would Big Tobacco profit off of the loss of this young man?
How come the evening news isn't a profit center too?
Who knows for profit?
Well, if you don't want to make a profit, that's fine.
Write about America's amazing ability to make profit by breaking down trading tariffs and bringing American jobs to third world countries.
Let me ask you something. What would you say to some working capital and a partner?
Squeeze every bit of profit out of this fucking company.
True capitalism is about disaster and correction.
The pathology of capitalism.
The basic component of all life had been deemed a threat to Brondo's profit margin.
Sold it 2 years later, made an $800,000 profit.
You know what capitalism is? Get fucked.
Resolved. Capitalism is immoral.
This is like the end of capitalism.